damn address, and I got the right damn person. I come out there yesterday, I turned off the water, and I'm looking at the monitors back here at headquarters, and somebody's gone back out there and turned that water back on.
Hey, let me tell you something. Calm down, bro. Let me talk to your supervisor or somebody else, man.
My supervisor's not here. What's not going to happen is I'm not going to have a situation with my supervisor thinking that I don't do my damn job. Because I do my job.
You're not doing your job calling me, talking to me crazy like some kid.
Somebody's going back out there and turn the damn water back on.
Look, man, you're not doing your job calling me, disrespecting me, talking to me crazy. Like I'm some damn kid, all right? Now, if you got a problem, you get a supervisor, somebody to call me like they got some sense. I pay my utilities.
You're disrespecting me by going back out there and undoing the job that I've done. If I turn the water off, you pay your bill, and then I'll come back out and turn it off.
Bills are already paid, all right? I got my receipts. I got everything I need to show that I to prove to you that I pay.